What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Tony D2Y checking in once again, man. Back with another video today. We have a huge unboxing from the family. Over at Puma, man. Puma's been showing major love, man, recently. And this box has came in. Don't ever cut towards yourself, like I am. See, I could have just sliced my neck off on some Game of Thrones shit. Puma's been showing major love a lot, bruh. Major love recently. And I've been slacking on this unboxing, but we finally got this in today to get time to get it out. We got Tony D2Y on the sticker. Make it quicker. Oh, we got this crazy box right here. It says Puma. Got the Arsenal Club Deportivo Guadalajara. That's Mexico. I know that. It's a city in Mexico. And BVB 09. Forgive me, guys. I do not know my soccer teams like that. But we do know Puma knows they soccer teams. This little red thing right here. What the hell? Oh, wait. Is it just a flipper? Oh, it's a flip. Ooh, look at that. It's like a magnet. You just lift it up. Bam. Get that real quick. Step out. Extra shadows light up the streets. For the first time ever, on July 12th, Puma launched a 23 club team away and third kits under the same design concept. This concept is called Step Out. The Step Out collection is a fusion of performance gear and streetwear, all dark and fearsome in color, all ready to take on whatever comes to them. When you step out, you face your rivals head on. Give everything, then take everything and make it yours. This is not their ground. This is your ground, your game, your style, your hustle. So step out, exit the shadows, light up the streets. Arsenal, Chivas, and BVB are all a part of this launch and are excited to share the Arsenal Step Out jersey with you so that you too can step out and light up the streets. We've customized your jersey and added additional step out gear to complete your look. Show us how you step out. Step out, Puma football, Puma sport style. Huge shout out to Puma. So we got here a jersey. I'm trying to hold this and still do everything. Why am I so bright, man? I'm having trouble with this box here, man. Hold on, I'm putting it down. Okay, we got the Arsenal in pink and it looks like a solar pink. Oh, check out the front right there and the back right. Cheer, man. You got Tony D, 2Wild with the number 2 on deck. 2Wild, you already know what it is. Customized jersey, Puma right here. Super dope, man. I'm loving this solar pink infrared type of look on there. We got some Puma joggers. Very comfortable look. These look fascinating, man. On the back, you got Puma right here. And it's looking a very elastic type of pants. Huge shout out to Puma for the love on these. I will be sporting these ASAP Rocky. Puma right there. Puma, man, they've been showing major love, bro. Major love. And then right here on the bottom, these are the Ignite. But it's like a net fit Ignite. Now, because of these, I've had the other pairs of these multiple times, two pairs, I believe, of the regular Ignite, but not this pair with this long back. I'm not a fan of this one. I like the other one a little bit more, but these are dope still. I just, this thing looks like it's gonna kill my foot. Yeah, this thing looks like it's gonna kill my foot. If I can just flip it in like this or something, I like it. But this thing right here, this looks like I'm about to damn, this is for Kobe Bryant. Is this, can you detach this? This thing, like, this is for Kobe Bryant right here. Straight up. He's Achilles, so it don't get clapped. I'll probably just fold it in like that and rock it. But yeah, man, we had the Puma Ignite right here. This is a different type of material, though. This is like a net fit that was on those Puma Sugi net fits. It's a little bit different. But overall, man, I really appreciate the gear Puma sent over. Huge shout out to them and the family over there. Let me know what you guys think down below in the comment section about this whole Puma package, the customized jersey. I will make sure to get some dope like pictures and all that. I won't probably be able to do it now today because I actually have to fly out. I'm flying out to Miami, which I will be having information about that shortly. But Puma, thank you very much. We have some other things in store as well with Puma in the near future, so stay tuned on that. Some real dope stuff is going on. So yeah, guys, that wraps up the unboxing from Puma. I want to give a huge shout out to Puma for the love and support on the customized jersey as well as the joggers and the Ignite shoes. Man, Puma's been showing major love for a good little minute now. When I went down to LA, when I was out there for StingCon, I met up with some people at Puma. Really great people. The company is great. I love it. And I'm happy to be a part of it, man. I'm happy to be working closely with these companies. I have to give a shout out to you guys at the end of the day because you guys are the reason why this is even possible. You are the reason why these companies reach out to me. You are the reason why I'm here and what I'm doing today is because of you at the end of the day. And I want you guys to know that I'm forever grateful for you guys, the people that really truly support me, that show out every day. Click the vids, check me out. Whether if it's a clickbait title, if it's a regular title, you guys come and support. There's a large amount of you guys that support, you know, the channel in general, but there's a good little bit amount that click regardless. You know what I'm saying? If I make a video saying I farted, you're going to watch the video. So I want to say huge shout out to you and to everybody who shows support to this channel. Thank you, Puma, once again. Make sure you guys tune in. I'm about to head out. I got a flight at 5 p.m. I will be back tomorrow. It's only one day. Very quick event. I hope you guys enjoy this vid. Make sure you leave a like, you comment down below, subscribe to the channel if you're new. Let me know what you like to see, what else you like to hear, what else you like to do. We back at it like a motherfucking crack at it. It's your boy Tony D Too Wild. I'm checking in, I'm checking out. I love you guys. Go follow me on Instagram, Twitter, Snapchat, Snups, all that. Tony D Too Wild. Peace.
Break it up, break it down, back it up, fuck it up, fuck it up. Fuck it up, fuck it up, fuck it up. Fuck it up, fuck it up, fuck it up. Break it up, break it up, break it up.
Brought out the pink Lamborghini just to race with China. What the race to China? Just a race in China. Little bad Trini bitch, but she